Referee, that was never a sweet guy's face.